Welcome back. Today we start with the music. The music. Why is it feminine? Okay, let's say there are male cellos and female cellos. It's hard to play a male cello because it doesn't make any sound. Instead, it kind of just looks angry and tense. It only makes a short, disturbing noise when you finish playing it. Ugh! But a female cello makes an awesome sound. It's beautiful, has great range, really worthy of a standing ovation. And that is why the music is feminine. Also, there are both male cellos and female cellos, so das Instrument, the instrument, is neuter. Die Musik, the music. Das Instrument, the instrument. When you hear a sentence, I'm on the pill, what comes to your mind? That's right, birth control. And who takes birth controls? Women. And that's why the medicine, the medicine, the Arznei, also the medicine, and the tablette, the pill, are all feminine. Medicine is more commonly used than Arznei. Arznei is more formal or something, I don't know, who cares. The medicine, the medicine. The Arznei, the medicine. The tablette, the pill. The Erde, the earth, is feminine because of one very specific reason. Erdchen. And while we're at it, the Welt, the world, is also feminine. Die Erde, the earth. Die Welt.
Zao Wardo!
There are many cities to visit on Erdchen's head, which is why the city is die Stadt. So when you travel from city to city, you're basically inspecting Erdchen's head. And that's why die Reise, the travel, is also feminine. Die Stadt, the city. Die Reise, the travel. Das Auto, the car, is neuter, which explains why the car robots are unable to reproduce on their own. Das Auto, the car. Let's say you got a slave for your birthday present. I'm not saying it's good or right to give someone a slave, but just bear with me. Let's say you got a slave as a gift, a slave in a box. You wouldn't know what gender the slave is because he or she is in the box. And that's why das Geschenk, the gift, is neuter. See? I was going somewhere with this. Also, the slavery is wrong and very illegal. Das Geschenk, the gift. Okay, here's an advice. Don't think for a second that it's safe just because you change your side chick's contact name on your phone. Because your girlfriend or your wife knows. She knows the number. Women are just better at remembering numbers than men. That's why die Nummer, the number, is feminine. Die Nummer, the number. The Artikel, the article. I can't believe I didn't think of doing this sooner. So the articles are things like der, die, das, ein, eine, you know, stuff like that. And the reason why it's masculine is quite simple. Because it f**ks you in the ass until your asshole is turned inside out. And in order to do that, it has to be a male, so. Der Artikel, the article. Now let's do some practice. Guess what the word is after seeing the following images. Die Musik, the music. Das Instrument, the instrument. Die Medizin, the medicine. Die Arznei, the medicine. Die Tablette, the pill. Die Erde, the earth. Die Welt.
Zao Wardo!
Die Stadt. The city. Die Reise. The travel. Das Auto. The car. Das Geschenk. The gift. Die Nummer. The number. Der Artikel, the article. Gut gemacht! And that's all we have today. I hope it helped you learn this ridiculous language, and I'll see you again in the next video. Tschüss!